So it seems God doesn't like Star Wars since George Lucas sold Lucasfilms, the company behind Star Wars, to Disney. Yes, Disney. Now it's bad enough that they have Marvel. So I hate to see how they mess up some of our favorite superheroes like Spider-Man, Wolverine, Iron Man, but now they have Star Wars. And to be completely honest with you, that's scary.
There's huge opportunity given the tremendous success that Disney's had with Marvel and with Pixar, and now adding Lucasfilm to that. I think we couldn't be at a better home.
It's funny, she's like, they couldn't have thought of a better company to have sold it to. But me, I can think of a lot of companies that I would have sold it to over Disney. I'd rather have the owner of Comedy Central buy Star Wars before I even let Disney get the idea in their head that they might be able to purchase this brand. See, the plan is to grow the Star Wars fan base. They want to make it one of those movies like Wall-E or Ratatouille. But what they're neglecting to realize is that Star Wars is for the nerds and other certain peoples. In a way, it's kind of like Glee, because it's not for everyone. They're going to mess it up by getting new actors and watering down the stories, making some of the alien races seem more friendly, add some color to the universe, and the other bullshit I can't think of right now. See, they want to make it the type of movie that families go to see, and that's just not what it is. John Carter is a family movie, but Star Wars is not John Carter. They already have plans to release Episode 7 in the year 2015, and I don't know how I feel about that. Okay, I lied. I'm not excited at all. Because, like I've said before, I'm worried about how badly they're gonna mess up the series for the people who've seen all the movies and read the comics and those of us who know the difference between Jedi and Sith. I feel like in Disney's efforts to grow the series, they're just gonna mess it up for the people who are already fans. And once you lose us, then it's just gonna go downhill from there. Now I could sit here for at least another 10 minutes and explain why I think the Star Wars name is gonna be ruined and how George Lucas is a money-hungry asshole for choosing to sell to Disney, of all people. But I'm not, you know? However, I will tell you this. Go to my channel, watch some more of my videos, and subscribe. And in the comments below, let me know what you think. Do you agree or disagree with George Lucas's decision to sell to Disney? The ones who know Princess Leia, and Han Solo, CP3PO, and those of us who've played the Knights of the Old Republic, etc.